You may have guessed that I enjoy doing magic. I love doing magic. I don't always have all my props with me when I'm walking around the streets, although usually I do. But sometimes I have a little bit of pocket change or somebody off the street says, oh, show me a little magic trick. As long as you can borrow two coins, two pennies, two nickels, two dimes, it doesn't matter, you can always do a little mystery. Now, I'm going to make a big thing out of this by rolling up the sleeves. Not too much, though, just a little bit. Yeah, that's about right. Proving I have no tattoos. No, that wasn't. Nothing? Two pennies, one in each hand. So far, so what? Very, very slowly. One in each hand. Now, the idea is to cause one coin to vanish, fly through the air, and land in the other hand. What? What? I'm just kidding. I haven't done it yet. Only one here, only one here. And the idea is to cause this coin to vanish, join this one over here. I keep the hands this far apart. Look, I rub gently. I can feel it as it dematerializes from within the fist. It's going through the air invisibly. And I catch it in the other hand. Yeah. I don't expect you to take my word for it. Look, 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 look. There's nothing. Ladies and gentlemen, voila. Nothing, nothing, nothing.